We move to Colorado. Great moment before the game at Coors Field. Rockies pitcher Chad Bettis made his return from testicular cancer. He received a standing ovation, a lot of fan support. It was his 2017 debut for Colorado. They entered the night tied with the D-backs for the top wild card spot. Bettis pitched well in the no decision. 7 shutout innings, a pair of strikeouts, allowed no walks, just 6 hits on the night. He also induced 12 ground balls on the night. The Rockies win 3-0 thanks to a 3-run 8th inning. So just a fantastic performance by Bettis. Certainly a very emotional scene. After he got taken out of the game, a lot of his teammates gave him hugs. Just a great night for Bettis and the Colorado Rockies.
We got them off the schneid. They lost 3 straight before that.
They certainly needed that victory. They're right tied with, they came in tied with Arizona for that top spot in the NL Wild.